The Premier's push to go bush.
It's not just a holiday, it's a great adventure.
The Queensland government committing $3 million to help struggling tourist operators recover from the coronavirus downturn.
Put two tanks of fuel in your car, get out here, put the kids in the back and head to Longreach and in Western Queensland.
Operators like Daniel and Tanya Neal. The couple is preparing to open a luxury glamping-style venue in Longreach next month. They've qualified for funding to help attract tourists to the region.
You know, everyone's seen stars, but you get out here in a clear night, especially a clear winter's night, you know, the stars just light up. You'll have your own, basically, sunset off your own private deck, your own fireplace for 10 of them and a massive fire pit in the central area.
The Premier's rallying cry to holiday at home, raising speculation the border reopening may be delayed. Annastacia Palaszczuk concerned about a sustained rise in coronavirus cases in Victoria.
People do not want a second wave here in Queensland.
The Palaszczuk government is also under pressure to explain its approach to easing restrictions. 10,000 sporting fans will be allowed back into stadiums this weekend, but only 100 are allowed at funerals, just 20 at weddings.
We also are able to ticket to seats, and when people buy their seats, they provide us with their name, their mobile number, often their email address as well, so that if there was an outbreak in that kind of scenario, we'd be able to trace.
Julia Bradley, Sky News.